I don't believe that safe house explosion was an accident.